My nan's fine.
Hey? So, what's with the booze then?
I'm drinking because I don't like it when you touch me.
Acting like a spoilt brat.
Sometimes I think that it's better to never.
Get those tracksuit bottoms off and let me take a look at that leg again.
I mean, it's alright today.
You can't be too careful with an injury like that.
You accuse me of drinking it, but I'm not accusing you of anything. I've been there, I've had a thing. Yeah, but I'm not you, am I?
Oh, it's busted.
Buster. I trusted him, and he's lied to me.
You said you were going to sort something out with the football.
But you don't even remember, do you?
It's a really big secret, I'm worried if I let all the horrible stuff spill out. I don't want that to happen to you.
Do you lie to me? More than just a couple. Of course not.
You've got it all wrong.
Why do we fall in love? Why does this happen to you? Even when it's not right. I know how difficult this is, trust me.
Now, this isn't the same as what happened to you. Where don't worry, dear.
The one that does make you proud of me, Dad.
You're the one stressing me out.
Pressuring
me, pressing me around. So what do you call this?
You put your trust in me. I'll
never talk of begging for your signature. It's always kind to me to tell me what I've done in the past. Is that what you said to you?
It's just a lie. You know that, man. Put the seashells, right?
Why did you take the photos if you didn't know for sure?
I told you for a laugh.
What exactly are you accusing me of? I was giving you sports physio, same as I would any of the other players. I wasn't just sports physio. But I want you to get things out of me. Is this any interest of what you're trying to help me, is it? I got Sean to come and see you, right? Just as easily make him go away. That's why you got to keep going. You've got to see what I couldn't
achieve. I need you to tell me word for word. Exactly what you told your dad. You know what your dad is, right, Ollie?
An alcoholic.
Whatever shame you're feeling, it isn't yours. It's his. It's just not here anymore, is it?
I'm here with a lad that's thinking of a special one. He's got like an ex that we don't stop him.
I'm not hearing him.
My heart is
calm. Just because you can't cope with what happened to you doesn't mean you get to mess up my life as well.
Ollie, please.
I'm sorry, then.